So a bit of background on MyGolf. It was initially launched in April 2010. I'm sure many of you, or a good portion of you, know about the MyGolf program. 140,000 kids a year across the country participating in golf in schools through MyGolf, which is great.
We're out here today for a professional development day to teach teachers how to, deliver golf in schools through the MyGolf Schools program so that they can get out there and deliver golf easily. So we have a school kit program which we're trying to, get out there to the teachers, and we're hoping that by having this day today that it's something that we'll continue to do, and we're running it off the back of the Australian Masters, so it's a good way to promote school golf out here.
Hi, I'm David from Golf Australia, and I'm just here today to give you a bit of an overview on the equipment available for schools and clubs who are running the MyGolf program. Schools and clubs are able to purchase equipment for the MyGolf program through the MyGolf shop at shop.mygolf.org.au. What I have behind me is an example of one of the school kits that are on offer there at the MyGolf shop. There are four different sizes of club for kids between the ages of 5 and 16, and this is an example of the lower primary school kit targeted at kids between the ages of 5 and 8. We have 10 of these 7 irons in the kits and 10 putters, as well as 50 little PVC balls, 10 hitting mats so you don't hack up the oval, and they're all available for around about $200.
So Caroline, what's brought you down here today to the MyGolf program?
To learn more about golf and implement it into the school program. At the moment we've got a variety of other sports at school, but I'm very keen to introduce this sport during term 4 towards the end of the year, because it's such a fun sport.
Golf is quite simple to learn, and that the kids, it'll be easy to take back to the kids some simple tips like just the stance, and that it's all in a circle, and you can teach the different swings in that way.